To the boy hiding. To the boy hiding in the corner of the basement. I hear your whimpers. You don't want to cry too loud because you fear the man upstairs calling out your name. Why do you fear him, may I ask? What did you do? Why does he use anger to spit out your name from his mouth? I think you did something. Something wrong. You disobedient child. You have no respect for your elders. I hope the man finds you and gives you what you deserve. But wait. Does he even know what you deserve? For you are only a child. And disobedient children need discipline, but discipline is not a day spent in a cage or a whipping on the back. And from the lashes on your back, I see that you have already experienced this kind of discipline. Is it then right for me to say that the man should whip you some more? To treat you like Jesus was treated before he was crucified? To a child? A mere spanking in front of his friends is crucifixion enough. Dear child, little boy, I know you are scared. He doesn't know how to discipline a child. He thinks that the only way for a child to learn is through violent acts. But you need to be brave and come out of the shadows. The only way to get through your fear is by facing it and learning how to maneuver around it for the next time. To the boy hiding in the corner of the basement, receive one more painful strike, and one more angry scowl, and you may be free to live your life in the light. Hey guys! So, I wrote a letter to a boy. It's not any boy in particular, it's just a boy, anyone out there, even if it's a girl, anyone out there who is experiencing some sort of trauma in their life, some sort of emotional instability in their life that may have resulted from another person who physically abuses them or verbally abuses them or does something to them. You know, bullying can come from friends at school, strangers on the street, even your siblings or parents. And basically this letter is just to a child out there who's struggling and feels like there's nothing that they can do to get past this because there's this person who's constantly harassing them. But my message is that you can get through this and you just need to be strong for yourself. And it's good to find someone to talk to, someone who can be strong with you and support you. And there is never a no possibility. There's always a possibility to get around things, to get through stuff. And I believe in you, and I know that you will be able to get through this. And don't let anybody get in your way. Just be yourself and live for yourself. And you can live life in the light. You don't need to live life in darkness. You don't need to allow people to be doing things to you. And that is basically my message. So give it a thumbs up so that other people will also be able to see this message and gain something from this message. And yeah, share the word, and I hope that everything works out well for you.